Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I shall be helping you with the following question, which says, in each of the following exercises 10 to 20, find the equation for the ellipse that satisfies the given condition. 13th is, ends of the major axis plus minus 3 comma 0 and ends of the minor axis 0 comma plus minus 2. An ellipse is the set of all the points in the plane, the sum of whose distances from two fixed points in a plane is constant. Therefore, first let us draw an ellipse whose major axis is along the x-axis. So in this ellipse, A is the length of the semi-major axis, therefore 2A is equal to the major axis. B is the length of the semi-minor axis, therefore 2B is the length of the minor axis. AB is the major axis and CD is the minor axis, and the major axis is along the x-axis. And C, that is the distance of focus from center, is given by root over A square minus B square. And the standard equation of an ellipse, in this case, that is when the major axis is along the x-axis, is given by x square upon A square plus y square upon B square is equal to 1. The vertices of this ellipse is given by plus minus A comma 0 and the focus F1 and F2, that is foci, is given by plus minus C comma 0. So with the help of these few ideas, we will find the equation of the ellipse. So this is our key idea. Now let's start with the solution. So here we are given the ends of major axis plus minus 3 comma 0 and the ends of minor axis 0 comma plus minus 2. Now here, since the ends of the major axis lie on the x-axis, since the y coordinate is 0, let us write it down. Since the ends of major axis are on the x-axis, thus the equation will be of the form x square upon A square plus y square upon B square is equal to 1, where A is the length of the semi-major axis. Vertices are same as the endpoints of the major axis we have. Thus, we have vertices is equal to plus minus 3 comma 0. Since vertices are same as the endpoints of the major axis, so this implies that A is equal to 3, and let this be equation number 1. And the ends of minor axis 0 plus minus 2 are on the y axis. Therefore, their distance from the center of the ellipse is equal to the semi-major minor axis, sorry, and this implies that B is equal to 2. Let us denote this by equation number 2, and this is the standard form of equation of an ellipse. So let's substitute the value of A and B in this equation. So the equation of an ellipse using 1 and 2 can be written as x square upon 3 square plus y square upon 2 square is equal to 1, or we have x square upon 9 plus y square upon 4 is equal to 1. Hence, our answer is the equation of an ellipse whose end points of the major axis are plus minus 3 comma 0 and ends of the minor axis are 0 comma plus minus 2 is x square upon 9 plus y square upon 4 is equal to 1. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood it. Take care and have a good day.